Darling? Her darling?
Hello, darling. Are you back from work?
Yeah, it's been a long day.
How's my little angel doing?
Well, I wasn't going to say anything yet, but I think it might be twins. Are you looking forward to the picture tomorrow?
I would, yes, but unfortunately Thomas hasn't arrived back from his business trip yet and he's supposed to arrive back yesterday.
It's very unlike him. I hope he's okay. But it's the final showing. You must go.
I will.
Breakfast is in the kitchen, darling.
What would I do without you? Are you, you sure you don't want to come along?
Who else is going to do the housework? Since you're going out, though, you can pick me up something nice.
Say, do you know what time the next train to town should arrive?
Well, since as you asked me 10 minutes ago. Yes, 10 minutes ago. It should be about 5 minutes now, love.
I didn't ask.
Oh yes, you did, about 10 minutes ago. Yes,
I assure you I didn't. This is the first time I arrived this morning.
Oh, and I assure you, you were here a few moments ago. I
think you need to get up the train station, madam. I think waiting for the train has affected your mind.
Are you a ticket to your midday picture, please?
Let's say you just bought a ticket. 15 minutes ago.
Look, sir. I've had people telling me you've been doing things twice all day. What's wrong with you all? This time I'm going mad. Just let me buy the bloody ticket.
Hey, okay, sir, calm down. I'll get you a ticket.
See you.